Guys, this is CVO, road glide.
You know, you can make anything look good on paper, and you can pretty much sketch anything you want. But can you produce it in 3D? That's a different story.
Color, graphics, finishes. There's things that we're doing on these bikes that we haven't done on previous model years.
The motorcycle continues to have this really cool relationship with the rider because it's continuing to evolve and reveal itself and really speak to that premium nature of CVO. Custom Vehicle Operations is what CVO stands for.
Not necessarily.
Is that right, Dave?
Yeah.